Hey guys, welcome to another edition of Gaming Night. This is my some more Christmas gifts. This is from my fiance. So sorry, my throat's a little dry. So she got me Final Fantasy 15. I think it is. Downloadable content and then just a book. So there's that, Final Fantasy. And then she got me Tiny Epic Quest. I got a review thing, so let me review it. So I got the rule book here. Full color. Got some box art in here. We got some tokens in here. It's like that, I guess. I don't know how it's seen. I'll figure that out later. You got max hit points and maximum magic tokens. And you got, looks like, goblins or orcs. The shiny tokens. These are your, looks like it's your magic magic counters. How much magic do you have? Health markers. And you got a mushroom there, and then you got some butterflies or private or some, and probably a purse player token. It looks like you get some chunky meeples. Three of each color. It looks like you got some items here. Yeah. So you get, so you have a sword. So there's three swords. Those four swords. Four shields. four staffs. So those are, looks like legendary items, maybe? Little staff here. Tiny little staff. It looks like it reminds you of Zelda. Got a little bomb. We got a spell book. Got a boomerang. Crossbow. Got a shovel. I think it's a magic jar or something like that. Magic key. This might be an amulet or something, I'm not sure, or a lantern. Looks like a ruby. Maybe another magic amulet or something. Or a butterfly, magic butterfly. We got a magic cane. And it looks like it could be flutes. A flute. So I don't know how many items are supposed to be there. We'll see later. But yeah, there's those. How many items are we supposed to have? Is it the back of the box? Yeah, it's probably the back of the box. 12 items. They got another panoramic view in there too, which is kind of cool. So we could just put our meeples in here. And we got a scene. Ta-da! Say this is probably for the these. Yep, these go in there. That's pretty cool. And then we have the different characters. The yellow, the red, green, the blue, and looks like we have spell chart and like a little mushroom icon goes on there. Then we have these huge map cards. Double-sided. And these are the kingdoms, it looks like it. This is the red kingdom. Yellow kingdom. Green kingdom, and then the blue one's probably in here somewhere. Oh, four. So, two, 4. So you put those out. So we'll put those on the side. See, I got all these. These are pretty thick, dude. Pretty all big. I mean, they're huge. They're like. They're not your standard curd size. And then that's your end of game victory thing at the end. And then there's the other side here. And we got some dice here. Some custom dice. I like these dice. They also got a scroll on that side. Magic token on that side. Torch on that one. Mushroom. Goblin looks like a damaged spot. Looks like a punch icon. I think it's all of them. And nope. Is there any more sides? I don't think so. I think that's it. And they're all like that. They're really nice edge dice. And then we got the deck for glitter cards here. Gonna get the adventures deck, the rest side. Where's the other? Oh. So each character has a rest and adventure side until each of the symbols are four. Movement cards you got by foot. It tells you what you do when you go by foot. By Griffin. By raft. By ship. It's got a little crack in her on the. And then by horse. And then we have the quests themselves. So. Some of these. This really reminds me of Zelda so much. All right, there you have it. That's everything you get with tiny epic quest. I'm gonna have to save all this stuff and organize it, but thanks for watching. See you guys next time.